things. They are not slush funds. It's called negotiations.